Day 46. Bacon Poppers. A non-stop barbecue marathon here with Jimbo Jitsu. What we're doing first is we're getting some onion, diced onions and honey together, and we're letting them soak till it turns to liquid. You'll see the liquid, you'll know what I mean. Then we mix that in with our sausage and our hamburger that we've coated with garlic granules and tango spice hot to trot. Once we mix all that together, we get our bacon, cut it into thirds, stretch it out, and wrap about a 50 cent piece size of sausage. Barbecue it indirect for approximately 20 minutes. Bacon poppers. Tasty, yummy, good. Thanks for watching, rating, commenting, subscribing, and liking.